All the centralized equipments are kept here. So all the stations are connected through the FOTS network, which having a speed of station to station, we are having a speed of 10 gig. And in station, we are having speed of, we are having bandwidth of 1 gig. Okay. So it's like you heard about ring. You may have learned about computer networks, right? Okay. So we are having ring topology here. So what is the purpose of having a ring in case of network? We have actually used the ERP. Okay. So here, what we are doing here is that we are having three rings. We are having 22 stations. If everything is completed, we will be having 22 stations. And we are having three rings. Why can't we go for a single ring, which will be connecting all the 22 stations? Have any idea? It's because of the ring recovery time. It's like in case.